So basically, is that a sick cat in your backpack? And so basically, an anonymous person came to their door and gave them a cat.
They called them on the phone, and they don't know if it's a man or a woman. And then we think it's a cat, but I think it's a bunch of cats stacked up, like they do sometimes in the movies when they're trying to sneak into the places. They stack each other up to look like an adult and their kids.
Yeah,
so I think
like humans. Yeah, I think it's a cat because basically we know that the cats are like capturing their parents and stuff. And the cats have been like kind of up to some strange things. So I agree with Mikey. I think it's like a bunch of cats stacked up and they're sending that cat in to scope them out.
Yeah,
and like they were scoping out the family.
Well, yeah, trust me, it's probably a cat because what they would is someone be out in the middle of the night, like coming to someone's house. Like, why would they be wearing sunglasses in the middle of the night?
Yeah, I think that it's like definitely a cat because the cats were like calling them and like they heard the voicemail about the cats from like the different galaxies. And basically, the cats like were trying. I think they're trying, and they were capturing humans. So I think that they're like probably trying to capture the kids next. So I'm done.
But I think the agent Scratchy, the spy person, is gonna like observe the kids and see what they do before the cats take over the world.
Yeah, I agree. They're probably trying to like scope out to see like what the regular
human people.
Yeah, I'm done. So let's get on to the other side, Mom. Okay.